So, Get Out. Amazing movie, amazing set, amazing colors and textures. Tell me, what was the inspiration? How did you come up with the set design?
Well, it comes from Jordan Peele. You know, he had a very sort of specific look and requirement that he wanted the film to have. And he really wanted it to feel like you were in Brooklyn or upstate New York, and we happened to be in Alabama, which is a really odd place to do it. And I think that striking the chord of the quintessential waspiness of that family and where they lived in that sort of upper crust New England or Connecticut environment was really important. And I like to think we found that place and we achieved what he wanted.
There's been a lot of changes in the industry, a lot of diversity. How do you feel like the message from Get Out has kind of almost spilled over into the industry currently today?
Well, I hope it has. And I certainly think that its popularity speaks to its message. You know, when I read the script, I was just absolutely blown away. And I kept trying to figure out what was coming. And I feel like that's what the movie does when you actually see it. You're experiencing it with that character, Daniel Kaluuya, in real time. And I hope it was pretty bold. I mean, some of the things that people at the party say, and the whole auction and the gazebo, and it was startling to me. But what's also really interesting is being in a movie theater and watching people's reaction to it. When people yell at the screen, and people leave the theater, and they are all talking about it. Groups of people, multiracial people, you know, they're all getting together and they're speaking about what that movie said and what that movie meant to them. And I think that's really important.
If there was one item that you can take home from the set with you, what would it be?
It'd probably be the chair that he's tied to. Yeah, my decorator found that chair at a thrift shop, and we were like, that's the chair, and I would take the chair.